Chicago Blackhawks, Patrick Kane.
The broken puck.
The disintegrating puck.
Did part of it go in? He's, he's so strong he can break it.
I think he's going to have to keep the look for the game tomorrow now.
The exploding. I think Elliott got all pieces of that.
Well, is there anything you haven't tried yet, Kerry?
I don't know. I'm running out of ideas. You got any ideas up there?
He's gone to the dressing room with a skate problem. Here's Clark Winding firing, and he sends it. The Lightning say it went through the net. The net rippled, and they're celebrating that that was a goal. And the officials are going to look at video replay on this. Ryan Malone initially signaled that went through the net. The net rippled, but there was no indication it hit a goalpost or anything, or what it might have hit to cause the net to ripple other than to go through the net. Let's have a look.
Very quick shot, as you see the slap shot right through.
Play is under review.
Oh, you can see it right through the net, Rick. Right, that pylon of the on the glass area, it goes right through the net. It's with the good 5-6 inches inside that far goalpost.
What else are we going to see in this first period if that counts? And it certainly looks like it should. 5-4 would be the score.
We'll have a really good shot of it on the overhead. As you take a look, watch this frame by frame. Here comes the puck. Right here, you see him. It's a blur right there. See it going right through the net. Lightning, they have the score up already. And Clark will get his goal.
After video review, it has been determined that the puck entered the goal and went through the net. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Which they better take a look at that net.
But boy, oh boy.
Brett Clark, I don't know how he measured on the strength tests in the preseason, Chief, but I would think every hockey player would love to say I shot the puck through the net. That netting has a tensile strength of 700 pounds normally. Now, there's got to be something wrong with that net that the puck could slip through it. Nothing against Brett's shooting prowess, of course.
No, no.
Siltanen behind his own net. Each team two men short for another minute 16. Up to center ice, here's Risto Siltanen, defenseman out of Finland. He comes across the King line, drops it to Charlie Huddy. Huddy at the left point. Huddy sends it in behind the King net. Kings now have Doug Smith out in place of Dion. Gretzky steals it from Hardy. Pass in the middle, Siltanen, he shoots. He hit the side of the net. The light went on. Did he score? Did he score or not?
I thought it went in.
I did too. Play continued. The puck apparently went right through the net. It's an Oiler goal by Siltanen. The light went on. It went right through the net, and the Oilers lead 4-0.
The goal coming with both clubs shy, two skaters, and the goal is at 5:15 here in the second period. Siltanen will get it on another great setup by Wayne Gretzky, his third point of the game.
He stole the puck from behind the King net. Now they're looking for the hole in the net. I don't know if they found
goal
one or not.
To number 8, Risto Siltanen. Assist to number 99, Wayne Gretzky. Time 5:15.
Well, I certainly hope that the linesmen check that net, because they would look rather foolish if they do not. Obviously, there's a hole there.
I thought from here that it went in.
It did go in.
And it went right through and came out. Now, it came off the boards and play continued, but the red light was on. However, the back of the net was bulged out. I don't think there's any doubt that it went in.
Again, the minor officials are not from Los Angeles in the playoffs. They bring them in from other cities. Vancouver the city where the minor officials are from for this particular game. The first two games, they
the puck is coming into your screen under, you lose sight of it, and out the back of the net. That's a goal, Doc, for Shea Weber. 2-0 lead for Team Canada. Well, Grice was off his angle. There's no doubt about that. And then you see clearly. You see how that puck hits the net, and it gets caught up in the net, and then it goes out the other way? It changes direction after it hits the net. That puck went through the net. 2-0 lead Canada.
We'll watch the signal that's forthcoming. I've heard of lasers before. That is a laser that left a black trail behind it. Few can bring it as hard as Shea Weber can. Nashville Predators defenseman in his other job.
Well, there's Jonathan Toews going hard to the net, and clearly, you see that puck under? You see the water bottle? It can't go above that. And look at it, actually, you see the net moves and the water bottle jumps up a little bit off its holder. But that play, that line has been outstanding, Doc, for Mike Babcock and Team Canada. It's been Brendan Morrill, Jonathan Toews, and Mike Richards.
It's gone to his blocker side.
No, that's... I see it. Holmstrom could get a shot away. Now Holmstrom back with it. Back to Kempa. To William Nylander. On the goal line to Alex. Alex feeds him across. Kempa on the drive. No, that hit the side of the net that time for sure.
No, the Swedes are sure. There's no holes in the net. The linesmen have already been there. Oh, this is a goal. It's in the middle of the net. This is like my road hockey net. My mom used to stitch them tighter together. That goes right in the middle of the net.
Pettersson. Up ahead for Rasmus Asplund, who has not played a lot tonight. Back to Larson. Across to Pettersson with a hard shot. Scores!
Oh, my God.
That went through the net again.
The other net's got a problem, but this thing does. This shot right through traffic. It's right on the same side, too, Gord. It's right on the...
Trying to get that puck to the net.
They win another faceoff. They won 71% in the first period.
That was weird. There's a broken stick. I don't know if the puck broke in half. I'm not kidding you. It's really strange. Something happened. It was discolored.
Yeah.
And the players were playing something that was broken. Look at them looking at the puck right now.
There was debris.
Major debris.
Yeah. And maybe. I think you're right. Absolutely. Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
Wow.
See, blind stuff.
Recall.
Oh, my Lord.
Okay.